Hello, it's my Eurovision 2021 Top 39 Countdown, place number 10. It's Ireland, Lesley Roy, Maps. Welcome to Matt Loves Eurovision. Please do click on the subscribe button, ring on the notification bell, and like, share, and comment below. So it's my great pleasure that we open up my top 10 with one of the most successful Eurovision country of all time, Ireland. And in the shape of their 2021 entry, Lesley Roy, they've got a truly lovely entry. So it's great to be able to kick off my top 10, the dizzying heights of my top 39 this year with this entry. Now, Lesley Roy was internally selected last year for Ireland. Ireland have tended to internally select in recent years. Her song as well, Story of My Life, was also an internal selection. There was no song selection for us. And indeed for 2021, she was reselected by the Irish broadcaster. And again, this song has been internally selected again this year. Now, Story of My Life was an enjoyable song, very up-tempo, very happy, positive, inclusive. There was something very much very reminiscent of Katy Perry in it, and so perhaps it wasn't quite the most up-to-date song in a way, but it was a really enjoyable song, and I think really brought Lesley's character to the fore. But I think this year's song, Maps, is even better, and obviously it's higher up in my countdown this year. It's another really sort of refreshing, very up-tempo, positive feelings dance pop song. I mean, Lesley's voice still is a bit reminiscent of Katy Perry, but actually the song is no longer what I would say would be similar to that. And it's a much more modern sounding song. And I think it really hit me how much I enjoyed this song when you listen to it either driving in the car or when going for a walk as well. I think that's when it grabbed me that I really do enjoy this song a lot. Quite an interesting music video. It was filmed, very Irish music video, in the sense it was filmed in the Irish countryside, and goodness me, it looks bracing. But that in itself is probably much like the Irish weather, is that it can be very nice, but it can also be very damp as well. And you had Lesley running around, looking like she was doing some sort of orienteering competition at the time. Now, Lesley herself sort of splits her time between her home country of Ireland, but she also lives in Manhattan, and she has an American wife of 10 years now as well. In terms of how this will do, I think this is where I have to be slightly more realistic. And I think it's probably going to be a bit of a theme when we come to some other songs in my top 10, in that some of my favourite songs may not necessarily get through to the grand final. And I think there is a chance that this might be the case with this song. Ironically, it's one of those where Lesley's bringing an even better song this year than she did last year, and yet the qualification chances might seem a bit lower. But she is in a really, really tough semi-final. There is no UK voting in that semi-final, which normally will guarantee Ireland quite a few points, and certainly Lesley and James Newman, who's the UK entry, seem to be getting on like a house on fire and doing Instagram lives with each other and all sorts of things, and they seem to genuinely appreciate each other. But sadly, the UK can't give points to Ireland in the semi-finals this year. So we're going to have to be keeping fingers crossed that other countries in Europe and other juries will help get this into the final. But as I say, it's in a really tough group, but you know, whatever happens, I think, you know, Lesley's going to have a great time. She's a great ambassador for Ireland. This is a really fun entry, and yes, I hope you enjoy it as well.